For the first time since the start of the pandemic, fashion's biggest night out has returned, inspiring the world's biggest stars to showcase their most outrageous looks. The theme of this year's Met Gala, a tribute to all things America. Take my breath away,
and make it last forever, do it now or never. As if the stars need an excuse, Met Gala is New York fashion's big night to show off. Led by Vogue queen of fashion Anna Wintour, model Iman owned the cream carpet.
Oh my God, Iman!
Every year has a theme, and 2021 was inspired by American history. And with her signature plunging neckline, J-Lo gave a nod to the Wild West, making a COVID-style statement with rekindled flame Ben Affleck, while showstopper Kim Kardashian West was uncharacteristically covered up in Balenciaga. Rapper Lil Nas X wore Versace gold, which was a three-act performance in itself, while singer Lorde was statuesque along with a live Statue of Liberty. Debbie Harry gave a literal nod to American independence in red, white and blue, while Billie Eilish stunned in blush.
It's amazing and surreal and beautiful, and I am honoured.
And in the fashion world's equivalent to the Oscars, there were the more demure looks, supermodels draped in diamonds. Political statements are expected at the Met and made their mark again, the event raising money for the Metropolitan Museum of the Arts Costume Institute.
Hold on to your time.
This year's ball serving up just the right kind of ridiculous the world needs right now. Laura Turner, Nine News.